Oh, lots of concrete and pavement. Does this work for our butterfly friends? No! Biddi Blue says boring! This won't do at all. There's no food, no shelter, and no place for our butterfly friends to hide from those hungry predators, like birds, bats, and even lizards, who think butterflies are a tasty snack. Oh, I know the perfect spot. Flutter your wings, everyone, and follow me. What do you think of this, Biddi Blue? Hi, Bush Buddies, and welcome back to Winged Wonders of Adelaide.
Winged Wonders of Adelaide.
I'm Lucy, and today we're going to learn how to create your very own butterfly garden just like this. Biddi Blue loves it. Oh, what's that? Biddi Blue has the most wonderful suggestion. She thinks we should sing about it. Let's go, Wing Wanderers.
Put on your hats and gloves. Woo. Then grab some mates.
Let's go.
It's time for gardening fun. Make our city green and grey. First you need some native plants from Australia. That's the key. They don't need lots of water and help butterflies feel free. Butterflies love their nectar sweet, like proboscis, like a straw. Like gardenias and daisies, they'll flutter in awe. Let's start a butterfly garden.
Woo!
Let's start a butterfly garden.
Yeah!
Let's start a butterfly garden. Outside's a happy place.
Doo-doo-doo.
Use native plants with flowers to make a colourful space.
Aww.
Butterflies need special plants to keep their eggs safe and warm. Some juicy leaves to crunch and munch when the caterpillars are born. Add some rocks and messy twigs for the butterflies to rest and calm. They'll love a little clutter in their home, it keeps them safe from harm. Skip the sprays, let nature thrive, no yucky chemicals to harm. If leaves get nibbled, that's okay, it's part of nature's charm. Let's start a butterfly garden,
woo!
Let's start a butterfly garden,
yeah!
Yeah, yeah. Let's start a butterfly garden, outside's a happy place.
Doo-doo-doo-doo.
Use native plants with flowers. Plants will grow back nice and strong. More butterflies, that's the goal.
Woo!
They only live for a couple of weeks, so let's make them feel whole. You can even dampen the ground a bit with the hose to give them a drink. And if caterpillars munch leaves, don't worry, it's fine, I think. Now we have our butterfly garden and all will feel so pleased. With happy butterflies and flowers, it's the best place to be. Whether your space is big, the love it deserves. Let's start a butterfly garden.
Woo!
Let's start a butterfly garden.
Yeah!
Let's start a butterfly garden. Outside's a happy place.
Doo-doo-doo-doo.
Use native plants with flowers to make your colourful space.
Woo!
That was so much fun. In our next episode, we'll take a walk through one of my favourite parks and see how many wing wonders we can find. And Biddi Blue says thank you for helping to make the world more butterfly friendly. Happy planting, Wing Wanderers!